In less than a month, researchers here at University of Louisville have processed 2,000 COVID-19 test kits. And thanks to an investment from the university, they plan to expand those testing capabilities in the coming weeks.
We knew that it was going to come out of China and that it was going to become a problem everywhere.
As head of University of Louisville's Center for Predictive Medicine for Biodefense and Emerging Infectious Diseases, Dr. Kenneth Palmer knew in January his lab would soon have a new focus.
We have had to really sideline most of the research that we do on other pathogens, focus on research on this new virus that causes COVID-19.
The lab, located in downtown Louisville, was granted approval to work with COVID-19 in mid-February and immediately got to work.
We started intense research on developing a diagnostic, developing therapeutics, developing vaccines.
By March 10th, Palmer and his colleagues were able to start processing coronavirus test kits. The lab collects batches of 88 samples from Louisville and surrounding areas and extracts the RNA from the virus in the samples.
The instrument will tell us which samples have virus in them and roughly how much virus was in each of those samples.
The center has 7 researchers plus a division of infectious disease team who collect the samples from 15 area hospitals. The lab can typically report results back to those hospitals within 24 hours. Palmer says the number of tests coming back positive has gone up.
At the moment, we're seeing up to 15 to 20% of the samples being positive.
University of Louisville invested $500,000 to fund the testing initiative. And with the help of a grant, they've purchased new equipment to open a second processing lab at the Shelby campus. Palmer says right now they can test 500 samples per day, but soon hope to double that number.
If we can get to testing in the community, that would have enormous value for public health.
Denny Camper, WLKY News.